I doubt if the letter was a receipt.